Jesus. Agora, we need some more light here. We need some more light. We need more. All right, we're going to have a seat. Come on, have a seat. My man is Bob Shane from the club. My man is Bob Shane. Have a seat. Come on, let's go. Have a seat. Everybody that's standing, have a seat. We're about to start a comedy show. I got the comedians getting ready. Let's go to this place up tonight. Let's go, let's go. Come on, have a seat. Make it ready. When a hospital is a doctor. Am I right? When a hospital is a doctor, we should go to the emergency room, that was a doctor's office. We need to ship out of the doctors, we got a real job, and then we saw how much money they were taking out of our check. It was bad enough to put in the check. We could get a check $66 on the front of that. We need to go to the hospital to give them the wrong name. How many of them have real name? You feel what I'm saying? I don't care who said this. Everybody keep talking about business, you know, people who this money going on, health insurance. Black people, we will survive. I used to go to the name. I used to go to Boston, but I was Bronx. My mom was sick of right here. That was our doctor. Don't tell me you're going to have it. And you can sit there and forget that you're going to give me fake names. You're going to say, Muhammad Ali. Muhammad Ali. You said it wrong. Muhammad Ali said that. And you call him hell on my ass. We ain't black people ain't worried about that stuff. All right, bro. We ain't worried about that. Who has real health insurance? Who's going to go to a pharmacy and ask a pharmacist some medical shit? We got a boozy crowd. Where the hell that? Where the hell that?
Over here.
Over here. We're not old school. We're 30 years old. We're 18 years old.